a fair sort of a crowd in here for the grand final. And it was big Dave Kerrigan, involved prominently in the early parts of this game. Now we see Dave Perry working back towards the halfway line. He's wrapped up by the Witten defence. They work the open side. Drew Kerrigan again. He's looking for a run. He's got Baines off his shoulder. He doesn't need him. He takes a tackle. He's about 30 metres out from his own line. They've used a few tackles. Eddie the Eagle says, give it to me. I'll show you how to get out of here. And away he goes. The big fella slips a pass back inside. Comes a hard ball. Hard ball's got support there. Gets around one or two. Still going up to the halfway. Stands in the tackle. Unloads at the back. He's found Baines. Baines carries it up towards the halfway line. On the Witten defence is equal to it. They wrap him up there right in centre field. Edwards got Billy Bond outside and says, give us a little chip over the top. No hands land here. Billy could have this. He picked it up. He'll run away, will he? No. He's cut back inside. He'll go for the corner. He'll score. He scored out wide. What a fantastic bit of work there from Billy Bond. Bit of work there from Billy Bond. He can't do this, fella. Jonty Gawenda, they call him. Jonty Gawenda. Look at the tail on him. You ever seen a tail like that? And now conditions starting to tell on Whitney a bit. They're starting to walk. Bark, you've had enough there for a while, but I look at it. And the back across, it comes back inside the blue chair, outside the big fellow Williams, gets it free to Pierce, and away goes Jason Pierce. He's cut down the base. He comes to the fullback, cuts inside. No, they're sandwiching the Whitten defence. Play the first knock on, we'll have a scrum go down. He hits away to Bond, back inside of Kerrigan, showing the ball. He's got no one in support, had one either side, but not close enough. And Kerrigan takes a tackle. Ayala says, I'll go from dummy half, and it's an easy 10 metres there. The big fella goes down the middle. So about 10 out they are. Deep in Whitten territory. Back it comes to Kerrigan across the open side. He goes through the big fella, will he? He scored again. Reed Kerrigan has gone out wide and scored her. The big props knocked died down on the ball there, the big fella. Had a bit of a slip. Back it comes now. Billy says, no, we'll go to the open. Eddie says, I want it this side. He's got support. He's cut back inside. He's still going. He scored. I think he scored. Eddie the Eagle scored out there. The big fella. They got numbers out wide, they know Roberts here. Big Dave. Dave Perry comes back inside. Worms will score. And the big long fella's gone in and scored. Oh, Gives it here to Kerrigan. Kerrigan's got runners off him again. He's got Big Dave Perry. Tries to unload, still going, twisting the tackle out to Kerrigan. Kerrigan slips one out the back to Arbottle. Arbottle appears. Oh, he must score! He'll go around and score. Bond moves in, strikes it pretty well, looks pretty good. No way the way across the face. Little Arbottle finds Big Dave Perry in the clear. The big fella's burst on her. He's still going. He might have the pace to go all the way. The little wingers catch him. The little wingers said, here you have it. Gets him back onside. He scored the try. He scored the try, though. Good support for Jason Pearce here. Good support for Jason Pearce there. Hey, Perry never had the legs to go on with it, and the little winger for Winton has tried in vain, but no, all to no in vain. Out to Caulfield on his own. Get through. Oh, can't get through the defence. Oh, good defence for Longridge. And Moore and Carr it was. And great little run there for Darren Cawthorn. Back it comes across field. Caulfield, I mean. And Coco Wilson ducks down to one or two. He's only caught less than 10 out. Fifth and last of the referee. Across field they go. Liam Bourne said, I'll put on the toe. Still going. He'll dive on it. He scored. He scored a try, the little halfback. A great try for the little halfback. Jackson says, where am I going to go here? And taken well, boys, opposite in Power, John Power it was. Oh, bad miss there. Barkham come away through. Nigel Borson tries to go to the top of one or two of them. Good defence there. Back it comes across field now. Still working the blinds. Okay, go Wilson. It's a pass to Caulfield. He's in. He's in a score. Have a look at that. What a pass from Coco Wilson. Have a look at this on replay.
A bit of a scrappy play of the ball, but they get away with it. It's out the woods now. He scoots across field. Still running across field. Beat a couple of tackles. Didn't make a lot of ground. He'll play it now just towards the left of the uprights. It's back to Ballerson. Ballerson goes to run from dummy half. Gets it out to Matthews. Matthews gets it out to Osborne. Back inside to Bleacher. Bleacher steps. And he's over the line. No, he's short of the line. He's just short of the line. He's over. It's a try. Another try to Bark Allen. Dummy up. Oh, he's been not. Should be back to first. Should be back to first. Now we'll have another six at him, Bark Allen. The Longreach corner in the scream at him. Victor Watray. And he's going through. He could have scored. He scored, the big fella.
I'm too sexy for my love. Too sexy for my love. Love's going to leave.
I think scored a big Nigel's died through the centre there. The big fella knows exactly where the try line is. So 24 points to 4 it is, with about 2.5 minutes to go in the first half. And up he goes, no mistake at all.
Knock on there from Power, I thought. Bark Allen lucky to get away with it. It comes now to the blind side, they switch it back. Matthews tries to get it back. He gets it back to Bashford. Gets it back to Woods. Woods unloads. He goes across field. Looks for a hole. He's going. He's yeah! It's a try! Bark Allen pick up another try earlier.
To go. Oh, well, they knocked the fence for Longreach there. Play it, they said. And Power goes with dummy half. Oh, mate, full of a metre short. He'll play it back. Good defence, desperate defence for Longreach. From Liam Borson it goes. He goes in his own little halfback. Fires a pass there to Coco Wilson. He drives to the line. He's doing it. Side of his man slips a pass, shows the ball there, gets inside the 20, still going forward, the big fella, still going. He's caught about 10 metres out.
the big kite. Look at the heap of destruction behind him. Have a look at it. Like Cyclone Tracy. The little halfback. Yeah. And he's gone. Yes. And the halfback.
So Clifford moves in, strikes it. No worries. He'll up go the flag. So 42 points to 4 it is.
That's four tackles gone in about 11 metres short. They brought another fossil on, another bellard. They must shake the trees to get these fellas in. Big Nigel on the burst again. Oh, he shakes off one or two. Fifth and last of the referee and a couple of metres short. Have a look at this, Power here. A little chip through, Power. He applies it. He scored the try. He scored a try.
And Clifford Bondi, is he one of his hardest ones? He strikes it across the face.
To Blucher. They go now to Jones on the blind side. He's gone through a bit of a half hole and he's going to be over the line, I think. They never numbered up there, Barkall. And, well, he does a bit of a victory dance, but they're 40 points behind on the scoreboard. And he can have his try, but Barkall's got the match.
Yes, isn't it? She's off on a kangaroo tour, she tells us, have a look at her, get her on camera. Liam Borson finds Danny Arthur in support. Big Danny Arthur fires a pass out to Jash out the back. Good support play there, have a look at the support for these fellas. He'll play it back here. Danny Bash here, the pullback at the dummy half, goes across field, finds Power. Power for the line, oh, he's a metre short. And fifth and last is the referee. And Big Nigel will have Power's the peanuts on this one. Have a look at her, she's got it down. I put money on the big fella. Goes across field and he still can't score. Back inside, they still go. Lawrence look for support and Jackson, I think, scored. Jackson scored. Mark Jackson, it was. And Warren makes no mistake in the young fullback. So Longridge have had the extras, 52-16 it is. 10 metres short. Way it goes from Davies, gets a pass out to Jackson, who's up there, Ballard. No, out to Alberts. Alberts got support and more. They won't stop this fella, he's in the score. But all to no avail. Alberts giving someone a bit of a smack on the ground. He'd have to be a hero, this fella. Across fields, it comes to the fullback and Warren. He gets off the ground, there goes the Uta. And the Gwinners have done it! Who cares what happens now? He really cares. Has gone forward and that's it. She's all over 94. The Gwen is the victor in 94.
Thank you. I'm walking in my sleep. From the mountains of fame,
mountains of fame,
to the river so deep,
river so deep.
I must be looking for something,
looking for something.
Some take it, I know. But the river is wide, and it's too hard to cross.
Too hard to cross.
In the middle of the night.